back at home track. We'll let the bike warm up a little bit. Limber up a little bit. Get a little bunny bunny. It's like super hot out here today. I'd say like probably 94 or 95 something. Oh yeah, the puddle of death. When you're moving, it's just like affectionately known as Machine Gun. It seems like it gets worse. All right, we're ready for Coyote Corner. Here we go. Thank you. Moxie time.
Swampy?
Yeah. Have you been in Coyote Corner yet?
Yes, I have.
Oh, you have?
Yep.
You're ugly?
It's
slop. Grease slop.
It's not turn one at Daytona. I'll just leave it at that. Creatures. Where'd he go? Coyote! Plum disappeared. Single track, I want to follow you with the camera.
Alright.
I want to get with you. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Good talk, Russ. Smells like motorcycles. Hey, on the clampers. Okay, get some. Single track, here we go. It gets ugly. Ah. Oh no, no! You're gonna get it! It's freaking hot out there. Woo! It's definitely summertime in New Hampshire. Go. I'm gonna go this way. Every time I do that, I gotta wipe the camera lens off. Smells so bad. It smells like a horse's patoop. Thank you. nice and gently. There we go. There we go. Just go like that. Be the way to go right through the middle. Okay, my head feels like a tomato. For a little break. Thank you. airborne. Come on, you got it, you can do it. The mud on fucking Coyote Corner smells worse. You know what it smells like?
A horse's patoot.
That's right.
I think I gotta be all done. I'm getting too brave. Going too fast. Gotta.
Like, where'd he go? Where did he go?
You don't need to be doing the whole track in fourth gear, dummy. I know, but it's much smoother.
Yep, that's exactly how I describe it.
Smooth?
Smooth. And smells like a horse's patoot.